And there's a whole lot of funny stories about all the things he did. He said he came down in Newfoundland with a sled ride full of toys. Got stuck on Baby Bird Barrens with the lightning power boys. I heard Sam looked a lot like Daddy. Daddy looked a lot like him. Daddy couldn't fit down the chimney, so Mama must let him in. Santa fished in the dory with Ray Johnson down the shore. And now he's gone with Corey and Trina to the lights of Labrador. They said Santa went with Dick Nolan trying to find that Martha sheep. And they ran into A. Frank Willis and the Savage Cove Police. Then they jumped in Grandpa's motorboat and headed on down the bay. And they found the sheep down in Carmenville, just north of Bonavista Bay. One night he went out with Harry Hibbs and got stuck between two trees. Then he went to the Pig and Whistle and sang a Time, Gentlemen, Please. In the good old Newfie outhouse, it was 25 below. And when Santa pulled his trousers up, he had his buttons right full of snow. Now Santa had a trip that he'll never forget on his excursion around the bay. He's still trying to get over the moonshine that he drank down in Old Salve. I guess he's become a legend, as you can see now in this song. And he was last seen down on George Street with his steel nose rubbers on. Ellison Wins tried to sober him up, so they gave him some of Sophie's soup. And after eating Eli's Viagra, he couldn't fit back in his suit. I hear that he's back in the North Pole now, in 20 feet of snow. And he's thinking about coming back to Newfoundland, but he's wondering if he should go. Yeah, he's thinking about coming back to Newfoundland, but he's a nutcase if he shows.